This is all Booktube's fault. Hello, this is Rugby BS, and this is day 4 of the Booktubeathon. I forget who threw this challenge around, but I really thought it was fun until I had to actually do it, which is dress up like a character from a book you're reading, or a book you love, or a book you don't even like. Dress like a character from a book. At first I thought, okay, I'll do Harry Potter because I have all the Ravenclaw gear, but then I realized, like, who am I going to do? Luna, I don't have, like, any of the accessories, or Cho, and that's, like, a tiny bit racist. So I was just, okay, what else can I do? And as you know, I've been reading The Girls, so I dressed up like a girl, like, from the 60s and... I haven't shown my belly button in years, guys, so I did it for BookTube. And, like, I wore these sunglasses and this thing. So, yeah, I'm a girl from The Girls, from the cult. Oh, and I wore this, like, I don't know why, I just thought it would, with the aesthetic. And I'm here in my bedroom with my teddy bear. 6 o'clock, and it's going to be dark soon, because we're in winter, so I should talk about this now. I don't have any sort of lighting other than natural lighting, so, yeah. So I haven't been doing great, but I hope to turn this around somewhere along tonight and tomorrow. I finished The Girls. It was really good, although I do have, like, some comments about it, so you'll hear about that on my TBR. I've made progress with Eat Me, certainly not as much as I would have liked, but I have made some progress. And then I've also made progress with my reading a book outside. I'm almost through, but again, it's really short. I'm thinking of swapping the Charles Dickens book for the character that's not a lot like you, just because I'm not in the mood for something as intense and as dark, because I've just been in weird moods lately and I honestly don't feel up to it, and I feel like it's Dickens, I need to be in the right headspace to enjoy it because it's Dickens. Instead, I'm going to be picking up The Slippery Slope, which is the 11th book in the A Series of Unfortunate Events. It's winter here, but I'm not cold because I've been running around trying to find all my summer stuff. Oh, and the reason I didn't do the acting challenge is was I just wasn't feeling it. I didn't know what I could act. I didn't want to be by myself. I mean, if I had like a friend to help me maybe, or if I had like the pops, I would have reenacted something, but I wasn't feeling it and I didn't want to like stress myself out with it. So I'm sorry, but maybe next time. And yeah, that's it. See you tomorrow maybe, or, you know, whenever. Bye.